mennyire számítasz kemény mérkőzésre a Tatabánya ellen?
Sure, there will be a really, really difficult game. We know that at home they play really strong in defense. They fight for all the ball, and I think for us it will be a difficult game. But like I told, we need to win. We need to take these 2 points and to sure that we will finish first.
Mit jelentenek a szegedi szurkolók idegenben?
For sure, this is something beautiful when you go in away and they come in a lot of people. For example, like they come in Celje in Champions League or in Zagreb. When you see these blue shirts up, it's much, much easier. And thanks to God that we have the best fans.